This is Ashwani Kumar, Minister for Planning, Science and Technology and Earth Sciences Committee of India. I'm here at Davos amidst an exhilarating atmosphere of intellectual discourse, a great setting with snow on the mountains. And I asked myself, what is it that I'm taking away from Davos this time? And the only answer that I get is that a lot of wisdom from people around the world. And one message that comes out loud and clear to me is that this is a new world we are going to be scripting. And the new world demands accountability of power, power of capital, power of politics, and power of the political establishment. This is a world where power has been dispersed. It is a fragmenting power. Power of capital has fragmented, and power of ideas has fragmented itself. And all of us have to discover for ourselves the truth of this reality. And therefore, governments all over the world will now have to be transparent, accountable to the people in whose name they exercise power. Likewise for global capital, and the vulnerability of the peoples of the world is a reality to which governments and capital will have to respond to if they have to be acceptable to the communities at large. The second point that I made here in Davos in one of my sessions is that science and technology have to be at the core of the kind of society that we want to make in the 21st century. And for science to become relevant to the people at large, it needs to be informed by the insight of the social scientists and be informed by the wisdom of the humanities. One last point that I thought is important for me to make, it is this, that to win the trust of the people will remain the primary challenge for all those who hold and exercise authority of any kind. Authority by itself will not be sui generis. It will have to be conditioned by the way the people in whose name power is exercised and authority is exercised view it.